Hey everyone, what's up? How are you? Hope you're fine. My name is Anya. It's time for some creepy videos. So, let's hope they're creepy and let's go.
From the platform Reddit, a strange clip on the internet had left the viewers with chills down their spine, as this video had brought up more and more confusion than anything else about it.
Have I seen this one? It looks so familiar. Also reminds me of my own video of the flying eyes.
From the ring camera of the house, two strange orbs emitting strange pattern are seen moving in a weird sync. The strange pattern it shows makes it unlikely to be two insects moving together, but what are your thoughts?
Could be a lot.
A clip shared by user Luis Alberto. His own words cannot describe what he captured one morning, just a few meters away from his house. But finally, one night when he was trying to fall asleep, he began to hear loud sounds coming from the street. What brought the fear to him? See for yourself.
I don't see anything except the big blur. Did I miss it already, or is it not there yet? Or is it that weird white thingy? What's with the blur?
Were you able to notice? A strange being is sighted in white, which seems to walk away by the end in an inhumane way. This was captured in middle of the city, which takes out possibility of an animal being out there at this hour.
Could
what are your
person.
Opinions?
Looked like
starting off from the paranormal.
Could it just been someone standing there? I don't know. It was very blurry and very slanted and kind of hard to see.
Normal exploration channel of a Hab Casmia, as they cover a place rumored to be a psychic spot where supernatural phenomena is said to be frequently occurring. If the rumors are true, there could be much to be noticed about that site. But what secrets hide there? Have a sight yourself.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رجع نقزني انا هكلان عم كيف تنزل خلص
تزمر
قاد خلينا ننزل ونشوف بسم الله خلوني اثبت ايوه
For a moment a strange head is seen peeking from the staircase. The investigator himself doesn't notice, but even upon reaching the same spot, nobody was there. Who or what could that childlike figure be? Clip shared by the TikTok user Kashik, who caught something strange happening in the house around the corner. Noted to be an empty house, what he had seen, he could not comprehend, and it left him in fear.
Ugh. That sound hurt.
A strange orb can be seen floating, and before the alarm goes off, it sounds like someone is breathing. A fault in the ring camera, or the house really is haunted? You decide.
I don't get it. What house
the
was...
The paranormal channel...
What house was supposed to be haunted? The one on the other side of the road, or the... The one he would... never mind. fine. I'm sorry, I'm not in the best of moods again today. As you might have guessed already, I'm just in a lot of pain today. I'm not feeling very well.
Of Franco TV shares his recent exploration taking place inside an abandoned haunted hospital, an undisclosed location that may be quite similar, as there had been many explorations taking place within the place as well. Coming to see what could be there firsthand, let's find out what he managed to capture.
The area I just went from. See? But this I've never seen before.
Someone
It's like a crazy person went in here and just did all this.
burned the edges of all those papers.
See, that's the outside window. Looks like a surgery room. Look at this. What the heck was that?
Squeaky door. Maybe just get out.
At first, a little groan is heard, and right after that, the door could be heard closing by itself.
That's actually, it looks wet. That could be blood or something else. But there's a six, probably representing 666. And there it is, actually. That's the other one. That's the other one.
That is no color,
Sorry, I gotta
nowhere
watch my
close to
corners here.
blood. Oh, dude, get out of
Well,
there. This is fucking creepy.
there is literally no airflow in here, and this door just opened.
I'm pretty sure there's a couple of people hanging out there.
Hola.
What's crazy is that all these doors can move, and only random ones are moving.
Lastly, the doors are seen opening by themselves, even though there really isn't any airflow suspected.
But
Could there
how?
be residing people's lost spirit?
But what does it mean there's no airflow suspected? All the windows, or most of these windows, were just knocked out. So, I mean, even okay, maybe it was a day where there was no wind, but still, I mean, whatever.
Coming in from the Reddit user Crunchy, who shares a short clip from his security footage where he noticed a weird phenomenon occurring. A strange, white, misty-like object is seen floating. It doesn't seem to have a shape of an insect. Then what exactly was that?
Just like a little, what's the
A group
word?
of friends who were having a nice
Can't
time on a
think of
boat
it.
in the middle of the lake. While recording their memories, they didn't notice a disturbing detail which was captured. What it was that viewers pointed? See for yourself. Were you able to notice? In the lake, a head is seen floating on the water. The face
No.
of the woman seems to watch the group from behind. With as much pale face it has, it gives it many doubts to be a human.
I didn't really see it.
From the channel The Hooker, he had placed cameras around his house as strange activities were starting to occur at his place. It is believed that one of the past incidents had caused a paranormal being to attach with him, and it is just starting to get much, much scarier. From the lamp side, a strange shadow is seen moving for a brief moment before the lights start stuttering. Could it be a glitch in the camera? But nothing can explain the lights acting weirdly right after it.
Did the light go function properly afterwards?
A clip on the internet shared by a TikTok user who was terrified at night upon sighting something which wasn't supposed to be there. It had left the viewers with chills down their spine, as this video had brought up more and more confusion than anything else about it.
Oh, is that supposed to be the gate? Those flickering pixels there? What's what? It's kind of hard to see anything there. I thought people have these great cameras on their phones. So why are so many of these recordings often so crappy? Oh boy.
At first, the gates outside are seen moving aggressively, but right after, a man or a figure is seen standing idle outside. The user gets terrified upon noticing it. Could it be a possible stalker?
If that's a stalker, that
another anonymous clip.
Going outside would be the last thing I'd do. I mean, call someone?
Shared by a user who was taking a walk outside in a heavily snowing area, where he found something weird in his journey back home. What it was?
That's not see heavily for snowing. If you can see more than two hands, it's not anymore. Heavily snowing. But right there, it's nicely boss. Slow. It's slowing.
Something
it's snowing.
There. There's more than one. They're watching us. Hey. They're nowhere near the traps.
Just to right of tree? Was there? Jesus. Are that reflection there? Could be an owl maybe sitting in a low branch?
Behind the tree, to the right, a strange entity with glowing eyes can be seen. It doesn't respond to any of his comments, nor does it move. Could it be a coincidence? Or something really had its eyes on the man throughout the chilly night?
Probably some bird-like.
Lastly,
no, not bird-like.
The Japanese
some bird,
paranormal
like
exploration
owl.
Channel of Chicken Ball. The channel shares its recent investigation close to a pretty much known haunted location of Tokyo. The place is said to be a ghost spot. And going through the place, this was caught on camera. As they reach the possessed bridge, behind one of the member, a white apparition can be seen standing which wasn't noticed by the user. Who or what could that figure be of?
Oh, great. Why don't you cover it up even faster so that
That's
I can
it
see
for
anything?
Today. Subscribe Mr. 5X for more.
Because those 1.2 seconds you could see it, it looked just like pixels. Yeah. It was okay. I said, I guess I'm just again not in the best mood today, but then when am I ever? Oh well, I hope it'll get better. I usually need a couple of videos to get into the mood, and maybe it will get better. You guys, I'm sorry. I hope you enjoyed this video more than I did. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day or a great night, and see you in the next video. Bye.